it's pretty simple, okay? Cindy Warmington will lose to Kelly Ayotte because of her ties to Purdue Pharma. Joyce Craig will lose to Kelly Ayotte because of homelessness in Manchester.